Yeah, so the whole front section actually splits in half. So when it's finished, when the whole building is done, that's how you're going to access the inside, like from the front. The roof is going to be probably up here. And you can like peer inside and you have Doctor Strange and like the classic stairway. I'm going to put some artifacts or something on either side here and probably the time stone on a separate balcony up here.